informed. Understood? And then which are the two war has been taken place during the Warren Hastings? First Anglo-Maratha War, that is 1778 to 85, and another one we have seen, I said that Second Anglo-Mysore War 1782-84. Understood it? ये सारे facts आप एक बार नहीं सुनोगे, कई बार सुनोगे. ये जो facts मैं लिखा हूँ, when these facts ये आपके story के form में भी आएगा, when I'll do constitutional development of India. Understood it? And when I'll do the different Marathas War again, it will come. But it is happening during the period of it, and he is the boss. And everything is happening under the boss of this. Understood? So what happened in the seven? What has been happened during the period of Warren Hastings? The first, it has been happened, like I said, that he became the Governor General of Bengal as per the Regulating Act 1773. And in this one, he tried to remove the dual system and the corruption of what is existing in East India Company. And he has taken the loan also to scope. And then Supreme Court at Kolkata has been formed. Supreme Court at Kolkata, Fort William. And then Governor General has then a 4 executive council members, and they have a veto power. And then, but the Governor General of Bengal has given more power than the what is the Governor of Madras and Governor of Bombay. So he was in a presiding official over what is I said that Governor Madras Presidency and which presidency? Bombay Presidency. And 1784 in his period, last ate ate, there is a what? Again reform in the constitution, and it has been given, I said that, 1784, Fitz India Act, and through this, it has been mentioned that veto power has been removed, and now that it is not able to control, and kyunki yahan par kaun tha, CDs, court of directors are doing, now they said that everything will be checked by whom? Board of control. Understood it? So it has been made, shall I remove this? And then First Anglo-Maratha War 1778-85 and Second Anglo-Mysore War 82-84. And during this period itself, I said that Hyder Ali died in 1782. War ke beech mein hi Hyder Ali died, and the power come under what? Mysore power come under Tipu Sultan. Hyder Ali has been died in 1782. Understood? Hyder Ali has been died, and so in which war Hyder Ali has been died, the father of Tipu Sultan? First, second, third, and fourth. Second Anglo-Mysore War. Second Anglo-Mysore War. ये सब छोटे छोटे facts इस तरीके से दिमाग में store करके रखेंगे, because it will come here and there, and then it will help you to what? Analyze the things. So which was the period, yes, tell me? 1773 to 1785. Now 1785 to 1786, one Governor General is there, and his name is John Macpherson, and he was corrupt, and then in 1 year he left. So nothing to tell about him, Sir John Macpherson. Understood? For only 1 year, or generally I never discuss, but here it is, I am saying, who is there? Sir John Macpherson, after the whom? Warren Hastings. Understood? Next. So what are the period I said that, Danny? 1773 to 1785 to 1786, and first it is in a Warren Hastings, second one is in a Sir John Macpherson. Sir John. Now John Ibrahim ab kya kha raha hai? Corn kha raha hai. Corn samajhte hain? Corn. 1786 to 1793, and this is, I said that, and there is a Governor General of India is, I said that, Cornwallis. 1786 to 1793, the Governor General of Bengal become who? Cornwallis. And when he saw Now, अब ये आया है तो इसके पास पावर है. He has a veto. Yes or not? He has a what power? Veto power. And then he can. तो इसने क्या क्या reform किया? He is very famous for doing administrative reform. He is very good at doing what? Administrative reforms. Several administrative reforms he has done. Understood? Understood? Kela? And means there should be a daroga, there should be a collector, several places. And at the same time, he has done judicial reform. He did what? Judicial reform. And he is famous for this. And therefore his law, he has given the law. And for running the, which one I said that? For law for civil subject. And then criminal subject. So he has made the law. Therefore he is famous for Cornwallis code. He is famous for what I said that? Cornwallis code. Cornwallis code. लेकिन जब ये लैंग्वेज जो होता था और डिफरेंट लेवल पर कौन कौन होंगे, हु विल, आई सेड दैट दीवानी अदालत, एंड देन देयर इज एन, आई सेड दैट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल पर देयर विल बी, व्हाट इज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल अदालत, देयर विल बी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ, व्हाट इज इन अ फॉर्म दैट विल डू लेटर ऑन, बट वी हैव टू सी. कॉर्नवालिस कोड हैज बीन गिवन एंड क्या बोल रहा था, एंड इट इज इन द पर्शियन लैंग्वेज. इन विच लैंग्वेज? And then Sanskrit, but later on, it has been, during the, I said that during period of William Bentinck, during the period of William Bentinck, it has been made in the vernacular, means local language. Jo wahan pe hoga, vernacular language has been utilized. So what we have seen, judicial reform, and for his judicial reform, he is famous for, I said that, Cornwallis Code. Can you remember? He is famous for which? Cornwallis Code. Another point we will see. Another point that we will see, like I said during the period of it, which war has been taken place? During the period of Cornwallis, which war took place? Third Anglo-Mysore War. Which Anglo-Mysore War? और ये कब हुआ था? 1792. फर्स्ट इट इज इन 1767. सेकेंड एंग्लो मैश्योर वॉर इट इज इन 82-84. 1782-84 जो अभी आपने देखा वॉरेन हेस्टिंग पीरियड. एंड कॉर्नवालिस विच वॉर? जस्ट टेल मी. थर्ड एंग्लो मैश्योर वॉर. अंडरस्टूड? सो इन हिज पीरियड आई सेड दैट थर्ड एंग्लो मैश्योर वॉर. Which war has been taken place? That is from the which time? 1792. And then it has been finished with the Treaty of Sri Rangapatnam. And it is in a what greatest humiliation Tipu Sultan has faced in his life. And it will be in the question, the greatest ruler of South India. Greatest ruler of South India, Tipu Sultan, is crawling on the floor in front of British Empire, who has dreamed for united and independent India. Justify this statement. तो इसके बारे में हम पढ़ेंगे कि the greatest ruler, Tipu Sultan, जिसने उस समय के period में जो कि India के बारे में nobody is thinking, every is thinking about their what is in a one regional aspect. And that time this person has thought, like I said, that united India and then freedom of India from the what? British. Understood? And he has a very good relation with the French. He had a very good relation with the French. And he has made a Dindigul, at there is an arms and ammunition factory is there. He is a very much scientific person. In his library there is lots of books. So his knowledge is outstanding. His knowledge is philosophically, scientifically, technically, and everything. He was very much, and during his period in Karnataka, agricultural production at its height. Agricultural production at its height. Third Anglo-Mysore War, and that it has been taken place during this. Another thing has been happened, you know, that during his period itself, 1793, Charter Act. चार्टर एक्ट का मतलब है इट इज एन लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट कैन क्या आया यहां पर लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट अंडर विच द रूल अंडर विच क्या होगा ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी टू वर्क यस आर नॉट चार्टर एक्ट का मीन्स देर इज एन लीगल डॉक्यूमेंट कम फ्रॉम द व्हाट इज इन द ब्रिटिश पार्लियामेंट And under which, and then first Charter Act was, I said that, in 1793. Under which, who has to work? British East India Company. Understood? And they said that, and they have extended the power of British East India Company for the next 20 years. So this Charter Act always come for 20 years. Understood? Iska matlab next Charter Act will come in. 1813. Understood? Shall I remove? 1793 Charter Act. And during his period, we'll see that it has been given, like I said, that one idea, permanent. Settlement. What has been given? Permanent settlement means I said that land settlement. What has been given? Land settlement. Understood? That is, I said that Jamindari system. Which one I said that? And this Governor General of India here, he is the Governor General of Bengal. He is the Governor General of Bengal. Till 1833, usse pehle jo bhi governor the, all are what? Governor General of Bengal. And in this period, if you see, I said, so it was prevailing in what is in Bengal, Western, Eastern UP, Bihar, Odisha, these are the regions where this, what is I said, that Jamindari system was prevailing. What it was prevailing? And in this Jamindari system, it has been given to Jamindar. Kisko diya gaya tha? The land has been given, large area land has been given to Jamindar, and Jamindar has to extract, what is it I said that? Revenue. He has to extract revenue, permanent settlement. I said that he has to what? Extract revenue. And then it is not fixed. It is in 1/6, 1/5, half, 1/3. It was not fixed. Wo jitna bhi lena tha, usno ne le liya. Kyunki yahan pe contract basis pe, aap suppose karo, sabhi log aap log jamindar ho, jitne jyada boli lagai, usko maine de diya. ऐसा भी होता था इन सम ऑफ द रीजन नॉट इन ऑल लेकिन एक्स्ट्रा रेवेन्यू और उसमें से जो मनी आता था सपोज द मनी कैम 11 रुपीज हाउ मच कम तो 11 रुपीज में 1 रुपीज हैज बीन टेकन टू द हुम जमींदार एंड 10 रुपीज विल बी गिवन टू ब्रिटिश ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी के पास चला जाता है क्या इट मीन्स 1/10 जितना भी आता था 1/10 1/11 इज टेकन बाय द जमींदार एंड 10/11 वॉज टेकन बाय होम यस टेल मी ब्रिटिशर्स इसका मतलब जमींदार को खुली छूट थी कि वो कितना एक्सप्लॉइट कर सकता है। यदि वो 22 रुपए करेगा तो जमींदार के पास क्या बचेगा? 2 रुपीस, यस और नॉट? एंड इफ विल डू 44 रुपीस देन इट विल बी 4 रुपीस। इट मींस दैट लीड टू द एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ फार्मर्स, दैट लीड टू एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ फार्मर्स। अंडरस्टूड? इट लीड टू एक्सप्लॉयटेशन ऑफ farmers. Understood? Understood? Clear? Or kis area mein zamindari system was prevailing? Yes? Bengal, Bihar, Odisha, Eastern UP, these are the regions there it is in a prevailing. But if I am talking about, there is an also, jab main baad mein bataunga aapko, yahan par, this side is in a Bombay presidency, मद्रास प्रेसिडेंसी में था रैयत वारी, एंड देन इन द पंजाब एंड देन ईस्टर्न यूपी इन दिस रीजन देयर इज एन महल वारी दैट विल डू लेटर। अंडरस्टूड? लेकिन अभी हम लोग केवल गवर्नर जनरल बात कर रहे थे, आई विल डिस्कस ओनली इन द सेंस ऑफ व्हाट। सो हु हैज गिवन परमानेंट सेटलमेंट? एंड कॉर्नवाल इज ही इज फेमस फॉर जुडिशियल रिफॉर्म, दैट इज एन ही इज नोन एज कॉर्नवालिस कोड। What it is known as? Just a Napoleon code, Napoleonism. So I said that 11, I said that, and then he is also famous for giving, I said that permanent settlement. But he has done this permanent settlement with the help of one of his assistant, Sir John Shore. Kiske saath kiya tha inhone? Sir John Shore ke saath. He has made this permanent settlement. Understood? So with the help of Sir John Shore, he has made what? Permanent settlement. So what is the famous thing that has been happened during the Cornwallis? He administrative reform. And he